use whatever sad, pitiful mess my hair is, because as you can see, it's pretty much all roots and a lot less blue than what you once saw because I got it all chopped off. Hello friends, it is Dani. Long time no talk, long time no see. The last time you saw me, I had a lot longer hair than this, and I mean, they were pre-film videos. This is a real-time video. The last time you officially saw me in a real-time video, it was like a month ago. Long time. Since then, I have had my surgery, and you wouldn't be able to tell from this frame, but I have my little granny walker right here in front of me so that I could attempt to set up the camera in a semi-normal position. So I'm gonna do a couple quick update things before I do the main part of this video. I don't know how often these real-time videos are going to happen. I still have like 5 or 6 or more pre-film videos that I just haven't uploaded. I know the last one I uploaded was the Beautiful Books video, which I actually really, really love how that one turned out. It's still really hard for me to try and film any video because I can't stand long enough in front of the bookshelves to film anything, and it's just too difficult to ask my mom to help me with this kind of stuff every time I want to film something. So we're sticking with pre-film videos until they run out, and then by that point I will probably be in better working order. At this point in time, I went to the doctor yesterday and I am now on featherweight walking, which means putting 50% of my weight on my right leg and then 50% on my left leg, and it's not easy at all. My cat is currently digging in a book cover over there. It's been a very trying month. I've never broken any bone in my body, and now I have 2 in one leg, and it's not fun. I'm gonna insert pictures because they're pretty freaking cool, man. I am officially Cinder. People have dubbed me Cinder on Twitter because if you've seen the Cinder cover, insert cover here, and then you look at my leg, insert pictures here. I have titanium plates and pins and stuff in my leg to hold it together, and it's pretty cool. I mean, it doesn't look cool on the outside. It looks pretty gruesome on the outside, but the inside, the bones look cool, and they're healing, and that's a good thing. But now I have to start walking on it to make them heal better, and it's not fun. Well, I guess you guys are wondering where my hair went, because there's nothing. If you recall in my Q&A, you saw my hair at this length, but it was tucked in my shirt. Well, there's no tucking in my shirt now. This is my real hair. My actual length of hair is like just sitting on my shoulders. And I did it mainly because I wanted a change, but also because it was going to be easier to manage for me and my mom, who at the time was helping me wash my hair, because I can't do anything. It's like, I hate having to rely on somebody like a baby, but at the same time I know I have to because I can't do it by myself. And I know that in like 4 or 5 months I'm gonna have to go through it again. So I'm not looking forward to it, but I know it's gotta be done. I also have not done a wrap-up for March. I think I did a February wrap-up. That was one of the last ones that I did live time. I didn't do one for March because I think I only read like 2 books. And I think once I'm able to actually stand and do like an official bookshelf behind me video, I will do like an entire wrap-up between the few months that I don't do wrap-ups and just be like big collective wrap-up of yay amount of time, because that's probably going to be easier than trying to do this. I think I've pretty much covered everything update-wise that I wanted to talk about, so now let's get into the real part of this video, which is the fact that I received a package from Gwen today. I've been waiting.
I'm waiting and waiting and waiting.
Honestly, I've only been waiting like a week, but it feels like so much longer because I haven't received book mail in so long. I don't even remember the last time I did an unboxing. I don't even remember what number this unboxing is. This book mail in particular is exciting though because it is a traveling book. Gwen contacted me, well, a week ago and asked me if I wanted to be the next recipient of the traveling book that Chloe from Brunette Bibliophile is sending around, and I said yes, and here it is, and I can feel it, and it's, I'm so excited.
I don't even know where to start. There's a rip in the package, maybe that might. No, there's bubble wrap in this package. So, we're going to try and see if we can get it open. I don't have faith in myself. And judging by the looks of things, I don't have scissors. So, yeah, no scissors, but I found a lot of stuff stuff in that bag that I didn't know I needed. It's been so long, I don't even remember how to talk to a camera. That was fairly seamless. Look at that. It's open. And there's a book. Ah, there's the book. Ah!
Oh, it's so cute. Okay, so I have here The Hunger Games by Suzanne Collins with a bunch of sticky note thingies popping out of it. I'm pretty sure that's from Gwen. And I'm so excited. I'm guessing this little envelope in the back is to like tuck stuff in. And I have the whole description-y thingy here, so let's go.
Here we go. P.S. An envelope is enclosed if you'd like to send postcards, etc. back within the book. Hello, lucky reader. You are now in possession of the 2016 traveling book. This year we're doing The Hunger Games by Suzanne Collins. The following letter is a list of rules and instructions on how to participate in the traveling book. This book is here for you to read and mark up to your heart's content. Doodles, make comments, underline whatever you want. In the front, please make sure to write your name and channel name as I have done. In the last book, some people forgot to write their name, and I want to be able to see how many people received this book. Please make a video showing off what you wrote in this book. Well, that will come after. That will be another live video. And then tweet her so that she can see it. Please make sure you keep this letter with the book and send it along with the book. The person you must send it to is gotta be a booktuber. Contact her when you receive this book so she can keep track of it. Twitter is the best way to reach me. I will do that. Please do not keep the book for more than 2 to 3 weeks. Remember, it only has a year to travel the world. I will do that too. This year I began writing in the book. I don't want the last one because I'm so excited. Oh, this is her second one. That's cool.
I am now the next person to have the Hunger Games traveling book. And I'm very excited. I have plans to put recipes in here for the next people to get it so that they can make it. Like, recipes that relate to the book. I don't think I'm gonna put a lamb stew in here like Katniss likes, but like pita's bread, it's gonna happen. This is also kind of an announcement video because I'm actually kind of planning on starting my own traveling book. After Gwen contacted me about this book, I decided that I kind of wanted to do my own. I had thought about it last year after I had gotten the traveling book from Miranda. Well, I got it from Whitney, and then it was Miranda's traveling book, but I got it from Whitney at Whitney Novels. And once I got that book and I loved how much fun it was participating in that, I decided I wanted to make my own, but I never did. And now I want to, and now I'm going to. And I did a poll on Twitter, which people have decided that I'm going to be sending around my favorite series, well, the first book in my favorite series of this year and possibly of all time, which is These Broken Stars by Amy Kaufman and Megan Spooner. So I'm super excited. I just have to get a copy of that book and then go through it and make my markings in it and make up the rules for my traveling book and then send it off. And I don't know who I'm sending it off to yet. I'm gonna make an actual official like announcement video thing and say who I'm sending it off to when I know further details, but yeah. Sneak peek. Thank you so much to Gwen for sending me this book. I can't wait to participate. And I have no idea who I'm gonna send it to next. So leave some ideas down below because it could be you if you want to participate. I honestly have no idea who I want to send it to. So if you want to participate, maybe I'll pick you. Just leave a comment down below letting me know if you're in the US or Canada because I can't send it anywhere else other than there because expensive.
I'm currently reading Illumina, but now I'm going to be reading this. I haven't read this since grade 8. Wow. Oh my, I feel old. Grade 8 is like 6 years ago. It's a long time, guys.
That is it for this video, you guys. I will see you in my next live video, which will probably be the sending off of this traveling book or the sending off of my traveling book, depending. We don't know. So I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching my video. Hope that you really enjoyed the show. Hit the subscribe button down below.